When did Conor McGregor become a menace to the society? Following his leg break against Dustin at UFC 264, McGregor was left frustrated and angry. Add some steroids to the occasion, and he became crazier than ever before. From punching mascots to calling out YouTubers for a boxing match.
And I know your man KSO is in the crowd, yeah? And he couldn't box eggs if he worked in an egg boxing factory.
All the way to posting naked pictures on Instagram? Do you think we see him soon back in the octagon?